girls. Tonight I am doing this tutorial. Today is my birthday and I'm going out, so I decided to do this really smoked out look. And this is all made with blue. It's heavy. It's not really what you would wear daily, but if you're going out like me to celebrate, or if you want to go clubbing or on any special occasion, this smoked out look, it's wonderful because it gives you that sexy, sneaky kind of look that you are looking for. It's really easy, so stay tuned to watch how it's done. So to start, we're going to apply your Urban Decay Primer Potion in thin all over your eye. I'm going to be working with both shimmery palettes and the matte palette. Small shade brush, and I'm going to get the second color down, which is R2. And I'm going to apply this color on my lower lid. Up to the brow. You could use a bigger brush, a smudging brush. Two browns, and I'm starting off with brown, which is this brown and this brown. I'm going to mix it together. That's R78 and R86. So you're going to use both colors, and I'm going to start from my lower lash line, like this, and then I'm going to go up. So I want you to see that I'm doing sort of like a V. And now we're going to go up to the arch of your eyebrow. Now that you have that, I'm going to get a blending brush and I'm going to blend. Go a little bit into the crease. Two colors of blue, which are these two blues, this one and this one. We're going to mix them. So we're going to go first with the darker one and then to the lighter one. And I'm going to do the same thing. And I want you to see the V that I need. Okay. That's the V that I'm talking about. And blend it. I'm gonna blend also the harsh lines on the outer part. Remember that we don't want to go very high to the brow bone. You want to concentrate most of the color right here on the crease. I'm going to do again the same thing. Feel a little bit in the space over there and blend it gently. I'm doing really mostly windshield wiper motions on my crease. And on the outer V, I'm doing circular motions to blend. For the same brush, I'm going to use black tie. This is from MAC. You can use the black on the palette. I just like this one. And I'm going to do the V. And get a little bit in there. You don't really need that much. just make it darker. You can also use a really dark navy blue. That way do pretty much the same. Okay, now clean your brush gently. And that's when I'm going to use the shimmery palette. I'm going to go with a mixture of these two colors. This blue over here. This blue over here and this blue over here. These are U46 and U47. So get a little bit of both. And you're going to go with your blending brush over the dark side. You just wanna make it look a little bit shimmery and blue. I'm going to go with a small fluffy brush. This is from Sea Lover. And I'm going to get again R2, which is the white that we used, and highlight again a little bit the brow bone, just a retouch. Do it on the other side. And I'm going to go with a blending brush and blend so it's even. Okay, now I'm going to go with a black gel liner and with a small liner brush. And I'm going to do my liner. A little bit, and now I'm going to do the same on my waterline and be very careful. You just need to pull up gently and fill it in. I'm also going to lift a bit and line the waterline on my upper waterline. What I'm going to do is I'm going to get, this is a blue pencil from Sephora, and I'm going to go onto my lower lash line. Now with my pencil brush, I'm going to get a little bit of the two blues that I used here, both of them, and I'm going to go over the blending brush. This is a round crease blending brush. I'm going to blend that colors together. And that's pretty much it for the eyeshadow. I'm going to put my mascara, clean and conceal, and I'll be back. Okay, so I came back and I applied my mascara, and I forgot to show you to do one thing. So I'm going to be using my regular 88 palette and the black in the palette. And I'm sorry that I'm going to do this, but I already applied foundation and I don't want any fallout. So I'm going to go with, this might look weird, but that's so the fallout doesn't go over there. And I'm going to use the black on top of my liner. Okay. And now that's pretty much what it will look like. Let me give you a close up. I'm just wearing a very sheer lip gloss. And if you would like to, you can apply some false lashes. I'm going to apply false lashes and take pictures so you can definitely see that. So guys, see you next time. Please comment and rate the video and subscribe if you haven't, because we have a lot of more ideas that are coming up for this season and the rest of the year. There's just too much for you to miss if you don't subscribe. So see you next time. Have a wonderful day. See ya. Bye. I love it when the cameraman screams out my name. He says, hey there, look here. Turn left, right, up, down, pose. And I feel so beautiful modeling in these designer clothes. Oh, I feel so pretty. Picture perfect, beautiful. Like you're putting on a show.